Officers with U.S. Customs and Border Protection seized more than $5 million worth of drugs in San Diego, all disguised as watermelons. Take a look here. Officials say inside the shipment, more than 2 tons of meth. Authorities say the drugs were found after a 29-year-old tried to enter the U.S. from Mexico. And when CBP looked inside his tractor trailer, they say among real watermelons were more than 1,200 what looked like watermelon packages holding more than 4,500 pounds of meth.